Hello everyone, this is Mahmoud Rajih and today I'm going to talk to you about two problems that you may face when you are using Safe version 21, especially when you are trying to import reactions from ETABS to an existing Safe model. The first problem is when you are trying to import the F2K file to an existing model, you are not be able to import these reactions to the existing model. And the second problem is when you are importing these reactions, you will find out that the load cases will be duplicated. So let's try the first problem and how to solve it. And after that, we will go to the second problem. So here in the save file, this is a save file that I imported from the ETABS. We export it as F2K, then import it to the existing safe model. If you go to File, Export, and F2K, you are selecting the all options and then press OK, then OK, and export it. For example, we will make it as a save F2K file. After that, when you go to the existing save file and try to import it, file, import, and save F2K text file. Save, we'll save it. And F2K file. Okay. Yeah, that's it. When you are trying to import it, it allows you only to import it to a new model and add to existing model is not active. To solve this problem, it's very easy. First thing is we will import it as .exes or as text file. So we can import it as text file even if you are exporting from the safe model, exported from ETABS as text file, or exported it from the safe model as .exes or F2K. So we'll go back to the safe model that containing the reaction, file, export, and remember, even if you export it as F2K file or as text file, you can import it as text file in the safe file or the existing safe file. So we will export it as text file, all options, then press OK, OK, but I will not export it now, I already exported it before. So I will go to the existing safe model and try to import it as text. Now add to existing model is active. Press advanced. Okay. So if we select the safe F2K file, open. That's the first problem, that now you will find add to existing model is active and this the first problem is solved. But the second problem is when you importing using this method is duplication of the load cases. So once it will finish importing the reactions, we will check the load cases. Now it's okay, we imported the reactions successfully. And if we check the load cases from the file, load cases, and check for example any case, for example the wind load case, press modify. Yeah, here you will find the wind above is duplicated. And if we check in other case, for example, this case, we will find also the wind is duplicated. If we check in other case, we'll find that also the above load is duplicated. The solution is, we have two solutions. The first one, which is not recommended, is to just select this case and delete. But you have to do this option for all the load cases. Guess we have all these load cases, so it's very difficult to check one by one and delete the duplicated load cases. The other solution is to avoid importing load cases from the file reactions or for the safe file for the reactions. For example, we will go to the safe, which contains the reactions, and when we export it, file, export text file, and go to the load cases and check them, then okay, and export it. For example, it's save text file, then press save. Now when we are trying to import it again, file, import, save text file, add to existing model, and select save text, open. Once importing the reaction is finished, we can check again the load cases from the file, load cases, and go to, for example, the same case of wind, modify. Now everything is okay. You can check one by one or check some load cases. You will find that now there is no duplication in load cases. So the solution is when you exporting the reactions from the reaction file, just uncheck the load cases exporting. You can find more videos about the problems that you may face in ETABS and SAFE on our YouTube channel Ragih Academy and information capsules. Thank you for watching.